A downtown Roanoke restaurant is apologizing tonight after sharing an offensive post on social media. A meme mocking a new Nike ad featuring Colin Kaepernick with a homophobic slur was recently shared on Beamer 25's Facebook page. The post caused backlash online, with some people threatening to boycott. It's since been taken down. This morning, the restaurant responded with an apology statement, calling the post unacceptable and saying it does not reflect our views in any way. A disgruntled employee posted it to our page without our consent, and appropriate action has been taken to make sure it doesn't happen again.